Who wins that game?
Notre Dame.
Yeah?
Yeah. But I'll be rooting for Navy.
Missouri's still a one-loss team in the SEC, but they probably played the softest schedule of anyone in the SEC to date.
I got to roll with Bama and the Tide at home.
LSU at A&M. This is a winner in my opinion. A&M. You win and you're in.
LSU, I don't believe in them.
You don't believe in them.
Brian Kelly, bad dude, bad coach. Give me the Aggies.
Why is Brian Kelly?
He's always grumpy. He's always complaining.